Dr. Racket, intermediate student with Lambda, and we're trying to make that Barracuda timer work. Last we left it, we defined the second hand speed so that the Barracuda rotated at the proper speed and in the proper direction. But the Barracuda is still rotating around its middle in a very untimer-like fashion. Let's see if we can fix that. Since you last saw us, we've got a stop sign, which we'll use later. For now, let's change the way we overlay the Barracuda onto the solid circle. We can overlay align it and say that the two images should be aligned on their left sides and their centers. Well, that's enough to make the Barracuda on top of a white disk rotate around its center. But it stops in such an ugly way. It would be nicer to stop in response to a keystroke. So let's define a function that does something sensible in response to keystrokes. KeyPress will take an image, the state of the watch, and a string, whatever key is pressed, and it will produce a new image. It'll produce a stop sign whenever the down arrow is pressed. Actually, it'll produce the stop sign and stop the watch altogether. Otherwise, just keep ticking along. Here's the sort of thing we expect it to do. If KeyPress is presented with a Barracuda and the up arrow pushed, it'll just return the Barracuda. However, if KeyPress is presented with a Barracuda and the down arrow is pressed, then it should stop with the stop sign image. Let's see what happens with that. Well, we've got to define our KeyPress function first, but that shouldn't be too hard. It needs an image and it needs a string representing the key that was pressed. If the string's key is equal to down, we should stop with stop sign. That's what that big stop sign has a shortcut named. Otherwise, just back to the regular image. Now when I run this, I get that rotating Barracuda, I hit some keys, but it doesn't respond. There's one more thing I need to do. I need to tell Big Bang that whenever a key is pressed, it needs to call the event handler KeyPress. And by the way, that's hyphenated. Run this now. There's the twirling Barracuda. I hit various keys, I lean my elbow on the keyboard, I hit the up arrow, the left arrow, the right, the down arrow stops everything.